will be playing Papa Louie 2 when Burgers Attack once again, and we will be going for the five Burgers, the five Burger Zillas, and then once we do that, that'll be good. But these things are actually getting, like, kind of difficult, so, whoa, what's up there? Hold up. There's something up there. Anyway, so these levels are kind of getting difficult, so sometimes I might do them off camera, so these videos aren't, like, insanely long. Or I might just have, like, a really long video of me just doing it. Go. But I am going to make a guide video once I figure out how to, like, because, like, there's this editing software, but I still haven't figured it out, like, how to... Okay, if this thing kills me, I still haven't, like, figured out, like, how to work it, like, put clips together and stuff, so... After I do that, that'll be poggers. I'm gonna just kill that. Bam. Snipe. Okay, I only have one heart, and I don't like that. I love doing that. Maybe we'll go for badges in the next episode, because I did do that, the Greg badge in the last episode. Poggers! Okay. I have to remember that I'm going for burgers. Okay, we don't talk about it. Let's try again. That was an amazing waste of 2 minutes. I know that there's a... No, there's not. Okay, anyway. Okay, let's go. Speedrun time. See? Amazing clutch. See? Amazing hit. Now, this thing isn't going to kill me. See? It's not going to kill me. I got to kill this burger. Get a little wombo combo. And now I'm going to go... No! Oh, my God! Don't. Please. Thanks. Hit him with the wombo combo. And bam, slide and jump. Oh, we missed. Okay, now I'm gonna go. Kee-hee. The hacks. Snipe. Okay, nope. Oh, stay down. No! Okay, we're good. Just kidding. I have to kill some of those for a badge. I'm kind of confused by how I haven't died yet. Power. Easy work. And then stupid bacon. Okay, so this is acting a little sus. I feel like we're gonna have to roll that ball, but I don't know. Never mind. Push. Stop. Nope, I missed it. No, I'll be able to push it now. Okay, good. And stop. I'll use the power from the ball to jump. Easy claps. Hopefully there'll be two up here. Okay, I do not like this angle. I do not like that angle. See? No! There's... I could have just done that and probably killed all the burgers easily. And it's going to be fun to come back down. Oh, third one. Okay, why? Okay. Wow. Ready? Wow. I still pushed it. I can't be risking anything. That's why I'm risking everything. No burger. Stay, Jellyback. Stay. Nope. Ow. We made it. Epic snipe. Easy claps. Please don't. Oh, let's go. We win these poggers. I actually almost got died. Easy. Well, okay, good. Okay, so that's good because we only have like six more. And there should be one coming up, hopefully. Is a coin the double jump? Ease. Sorry. It's okay that I fell because I can just go like this and then like this and then revive it. It's a 16-16 no scope. Ayy. What? That's a scam. There's no reason that should have killed me. Scam. Okay, I got this. This, though, how far? How far? Oh, I only have two. That's so far back. I feel like something feels wrong. I feel like I missed it. I feel like I missed one. Can this take out the enemy? That would be very nice. Okay, why can't it just go right through it? Okay, now that that's taken care of. Okay, this could be, it could just be a waste of time if I already missed one. Okay, I have an idea. My idea is working like a charm. Yes. Nope. And die. Thank you. And then this one can just get wombo comboed into the corner. And then we get to go wow. Wow. Now for my favorite part. Broom. Easy. So now that we have those three, no, die. Thank you. Hey, Burger, I'm just gonna sit on your head. Oh, almost punch blades. Jump, yes, easy. Oh, that was a sick epic gamer play. Easy. No problem. Okay, so we have 7 out of 13, which means we're doing good. That can get small. I'm not gonna mess up the balloons again. There we go. Easy. See, now we get it. See, look, I was almost done. Okay, easy. Double kill. If there's a radish on this ladder, I might. Okay, good. I know that there's a secret down here. See, secret. They're your guide for the day. See, secret. Also, it also helps you get around the bacon, but then again, the bacon aren't that even difficult enemies. Okay, anyway. Well, today is day 29, which means tomorrow is the day. What? How am I at one heart? I'm in a little bit of a pickle. Okay, I don't like where I am. Please, no! Why this part? This part just takes forever for no reason. There we go. And now there's another one! Why does this have to take so long? Okay, good. Bro, this is insanely sus. Let me up. Okay. And then fire, and then I'll get you. There has to be a burger up there. No! Why? Why does this level have to be so difficult? Nobody asked. Okay. At least we still have 7. That's awesome. Okay. No! At least we still have 7. Okay. That is literally the biggest scam ever. I'm not gonna waste lives doing stupid things as I do a stupid thing. Oh, that was a sick snipe. Sick. Skippy sickle mode. Okay, now this thing can die. So can this.
Ha 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 ha.
No, why? I'm literally just gonna run back and forth. Okay. Go. Okay, why isn't this thing, why go? Thank you. Just leave. Nobody wants you. Literally nobody wants you. Duh. How did that hit? That was literally, I literally jumped. I bet it grazed my foot. I think this is where I died last time. Not again. I think there's two burgers. If so, pog. If there's not a checkpoint here, checkpoint. Hiya! Hey! Defeat 100 shroom enemies! Pog! Poggers! Poggers! Where are all the burgers? Hello? Where are all the burgers? Where are you? I think after we. I want to go for the. There's two badges. The defeat Natalie Radish with Professor Fizz and the defeat Sarge with the Sarge fan. Yeah. I want to go for those two badges next. Die. Yes. Let's go. Holy Grail of Burgers. No. Oh my god, I thought it died. And now you can die, and you can die, and I can epic snipe, and you can die, and I can jump, and I get another heart pog. Oh, I'm at full. I thought I was at one. Okay, I'm stuck. I'm just gonna reset. No! Oh, epic snipe! No, epic clutch! Now I'm actually like kind of stuck. Okay, now I'm not. Easy, not stuck. I feel like I missed one. I'm pretty sure I missed one, because this is the end of the level. No! No! Wait, no, there's hope. Yay! Yes, let's go, Pog. Neo jump. Come on, get up there. No, but that's Pog. Poggers. We could just save time and quit the level. I'm just gonna save time and quit the level. Well, that was pretty poggers. Let's see if there's, is there an easy clap badge? Defeat Lark and ooh, we could try one of these. Defeat Lark enemies. Stomp on enemies. I don't like that one. Okay, let's find a good one. Let's just go for a badge. At least we can start a badge. Ooh, this could be an easy one. Bacon enemies could be an easy one. Let's see what else could be very easy. Oh, I could buy an outfit. Enemies. Ooh. Tomato fan. Defeat tomatoes. Oh, we're almost there on that one. Oh, yeah, what about this one? Complete 21 levels using different customers. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. So we're just gonna keep on finishing level 1, which is many customers that we haven't used. But I also have to kill Bergzillas with this person. Yeah, this is probably the easiest level in the whole entire game, considering it's the first level. Nope, the boss level is definitely the easiest level in the entire game. Definitely the boss level. Die. Bim, 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 bim. That was pretty pog. Okay, I feel like, I know you're supposed to start at level one, probably levels, like is any game level one supposed to be easy, but I feel like this level is too easy. there's almost no way you could die if you, like, tried to die. Like, I bet I will barely even take damage. See, look, I'm, like, taking, like, zero damage. So this is a new person we finished a level with. Next video, I'll probably just keep doing levels like this. Does that count? A doesn't say new anymore, so let's just look. How many more customers? 6 new ones. Well, let's just buy an outfit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we have 27 characters. This one. Oh, what? No, he already has a costume. This one. He already has a costume. This one. Okay. Bam. Oh, I actually like that costume. I'll probably never use that guy, but his costume's cool. No, we just got him a new costume, so let's give him a whirl. So we can keep working towards that, complete all the levels with the different badges. Oh, that was funnies. But there we go. Oh yeah, this guy's good, but he's like, his attacks are like kind of bad. Oh, I do like how his ball bounces like twice though. Like it bounces like, so you can get like a double kill. Cause it goes like 1, 2. But it's not spammable. Boo. Oh wait, let's see if does it work. Hey, that's Pog. Well, I love how he runs and dribbles his basketball. Oh, he also has double jump. That'll come in handy. But Scooter is by far the best double jump because of his amazing ability. I can get up there. No, I can't. Oh, change hands, man. 360 no scope. Ready? Wait, does that mean I can get a double hit on the Bergzilla? Oh no, if it hits, it goes away. Well, that's not Pog. This guy's pretty cool. I like him. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit like and subscribe. And don't forget, next video is day 30. Which is the day this series ends. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.